Friends, was season 5 of EXESHOW 2.0. Wow. It has been one hell of a year, hasn't it? I mean, if that intro is to go off of anything, then we've done a lot. We've done a lot this past year. And not to mention, the channel is 6 years old now. Guys, last year we were, but this channel's half a decade old now. My fucking throat won't stop bothering me. We've done a lot this past year from that video. I just said that. From prom to Tears of the Kingdom Midnight Hangout, which was 2 months ago, to Josiah passing from this world. What else? I don't know. The spicy stuff me and Josiah did. A lot of the good stuff I did, Josiah was in it. Do you realize that? He was in when we ate the spicy stuff. He was in Ro and Joe's Casino Caper, which was not the best of vids, but I still did it. Let's see. This time last year, July, it was pretty okay, but like August and September of last year was like horrible. I think in August alone, I only made like 4 or 5 videos. In September, I made 4. And one of them was a freaking EXE react to the direct that happened that month. Yeah, it was really when I made that very disappointing finger dance machine unboxing. When I made that video, that kind of kick-started like a new era of the channel, I feel. A little bit. And then Tragic Tale of the Wallet and Balloon Hammer, we're smooth sailing now. I can guarantee you that, probably won't happen again, ever. The EXE show, most normal YouTubers only make like 3 to 4 videos a month. Well, I'm gonna do my own thing. So, it's been 6 years since I was over there filming Minecraft Battle Part 1. And the rest is history. And that intro was very recent because last night's video was included in it. The 4th of July blowout. What else? I'm glad to have survived the first 6 whole years on YouTube. And I plan to last many more years. I feel like I should announce some stuff here, since it's the 6-year anniversary after all. Well, I can announce that the video after this, which is coming out in a few hours, is a video I promised I'd make half a decade ago. Back in 2017, I said I was going to make this video. And Jonathan Spear thought, for some reason, it was the Action Figure Movie 2. Which is just more or less canceled now. Because I've wanted to make a video about Action Figure Show. But, I just never got around to it. So, I do have an announcement to make for the Action Figure Show. If all two of you care for that. I don't know when that'll happen, but yeah. But yeah. What is this video I promised I'd make? Oh, you're just gonna have to wait. Also, and then after that, I don't know. You'll have to wait and see what else comes out today. But yeah. It's also July now, since it's my anniversary, it's July 5th, which means we're in, like, the last month of summer. I know, not really, because you have, like, basically the first half of August, but, what's going on with the Summer is Over series? When am I gonna do that? Well, I did make those videos when I was going back to school, but, I don't know when I'm going back to school. Yeah, I'm having a real tough time applying to Labette. Not a hard time, I'm just, it's confusing, it's weird. Now I have to, like, I think I've been accepted. But now I have to, like, get classes done. Get into classes and all that. So, I don't know. I think around the time, like late-ish August, I think I'll make this year's. So, yeah, the series is continuing. I can't believe it. What else? What else can I say? Thank y'all for 6 years of support. Because 2023 has been the best year yet. I thought 2022 was pretty damn good, but looks to be 2023 might be better. Well, it's hard to think. I've been on the site since 2017. Can you fucking believe that? I've been on the site since 2017! Although I think some colleagues of mine have been on here longer. Although I think Jonathan Adams has been on here longer. AKA Classy Guy. One of the newest EXE acquaintances. Have I told y'all I'm gonna be on his channel? Actually, I think I have. Filming for that has started, by the way. I'm gonna be on his next installment of The Great Markaroff. I'm going to be his alternate universe self, Classic Guy 2004. So, look forward to that when that releases. As for, okay, so, we're in July now. What is to, actually, no, I should just stop saying that, because I always say, what to expect for this month, and I don't release any of the videos that I promised I'd say I'd make, so I'm just gonna stop doing that. So expect the unexpected from me, okay? But anyway, that's probably gonna do it for this 6-year extravagant show off. I know, what a very title. But yeah, I got a nothing. Thank y'all for watching this vid. And here's to another year of EXE goodness. Sayonara, and I'll go set up my collection. I shouldn't have said that.